Jesus. ¿Qué pasa, chico? ¿Qué pasa, tío?
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
So what did you do?
Less talking, more shooting.
Hurry up, Sully.
Oh, no, you don't. Sully, where are you?
Dude, what is wrong with this?
Rocket launcher.
Okay, that's not good.
Family friendly version. No one's in the prediction yet. Are you on PC or mobile, Melon?
Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Oh, that's right. I forgot.
Well,
I'll end it in a second.
We're just about there.
Hey, you know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time
what?
He figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England. Oh, man. This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel. Well, now, this is more like it. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years old.
Good work, kid. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
I recognize these symbols.
Let's play some R6. I mean, I like that game, but it's kind of too boring for me. Collect the rounds take too long to prepare. Like, you need to choose the... whatever you're playing with, whoever you're playing with. Then you need to wait. Then it takes a lot to start the game, you know? But I like the game itself. I just don't like how much time you spend, like, in between rounds. No, you're boring. I'm mad. Yes, very. Very mad. How can I finish the prediction?
Cozy.
Your spawn is rubbish. I'm positive it was us who did that. That's very him to do.
That's probably bad. Stay close.
Long story. Tell you later.
Damn, that was a fast restart champion. I'm surprised. Oh, another gold. What?
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing.
That's crazy.
Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate. is ahead. Don't look down. Thank you, God. This place could use a good plumber.
Son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh?
What the shit?
shit.
Oh crap. No!
Yo, sorry, I was taking a call from my dad. Wait, were you guys saying something? Because the last message I have is your, like, Nate, Golden Nate. To see your messages? Wait, what do you mean? I don't understand. Was something down or something? Or it's like the chat on screen? Jesus.
Damn it.
mean, not that great.
Thanks.
Bye, Elena. She just, like, went to the wall, like, to see me. And I was like, bye. Okay, so the back door, right? Please. Yes. Ooh, nice. It's gonna save like at least 20 seconds. Just so you know, yeah. I know, you know, I found the... I didn't find, but I used to clip on the pillar and then jump, like, diagonally and land on the balcony. And clipping on the pillar, it's pretty much 100% consistent, but then you need to get the jump right. Otherwise, you'll fall. So yeah, the jump is tricky a bit. But if you can, if you get consistent at it, it's just like a normal jump after a clip. And it's way more consistent clipping on a pillar than on the door. What the fuck was that? I could have clipped it earlier. Yo, flying wings, thanks for the good luck. Alright, we're minus 40, Jesus. You just gotta hope puddle skip goes right. And we're balling. We highly recommend picking up the Wes from earlier. What Wes? Oh, from that fat guy when he's climbing the stairs. Okay, okay. I'll do that here. Jesus.
Head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
After the encounter, RC only kill the sniper in front. Leave the sniper on the left alive. Then you can do the clip to avoid enemies after. What? Pretty far on shore, I mean. I mean, I understand what you said, but won't then other snipers kill me? Yeah, I mean the sniper on the left and the guys on the right kill me.
Did you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
I know what you mean. I'm gonna make you proud, Ryan. Watch me.
These guys come from. Keep your head down. These guys have laser sight.
Dude, how is it? Oh, you get combat speed, that's cool.
Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Wait, my PB is still in the hands of that cover of the vault. Dude, I'm so scared of this cover vault. I don't have a good accuracy in this. Oh, don't die. Nice. GG. Okay, just don't crash the game now. It's fine. Ooh, I think we're bowling. Let's go.
Hey, Bulle! Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Shooting after killing the last grenade launcher guy also gives you combat speed.
Oh, you're heavier than you look.
Oh, really? Damn, I didn't know that. Yeah, that would have been useful. I didn't know that. Always learning.
Looks like an old hoist or
Dude,
something.
Dude, I can't believe it. I'm going to a 41. Come on, I can choke this.
I'll try to lower it down to you.
41 would be so cool. God damn it. Dude, why are they dying? Look at this! What? Of course. No, dude, fuck you, man. I mean, I know it doesn't matter that you're waiting for Elena anyway, but I like killing them fast. Makes me feel better. This.
Grab the rope.
All right. On, the end game.
I'll swing you over. Hold on.
Yeah, true.
Oh my.
I think about that. No, dude, I knew it. Fuck. I was taking too long to clip, and I was like, I'm gonna die here. I can still manage the 41, I think. Maybe not, I don't know. Oh, with these jumps.
Don't let him get past.
Oh, I missed that the combat with the you know, like down there, I missed the jump and I fell into the lake and I had to watch the cutscene again, so that cost me a lot. I got the loading screen again. At least I'm not losing any time either. Okay, I can mess this up. Play safe. Alright, we good. Can I get the 41? I'm unsure. I think I can, yeah. Let's go! Anthony dethroned. Dude, I got two PBs back to back. That's crazy. Thanks for the GG's, Melon, for the tips you gave me. They were very good tips.
Adios, asshole.
Triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame.
Let's see. Let's see.
You know, I did manage to save one small thing.
Charter.
Here, I thought you might miss this.
So, 4152.
Thanks.
I still get below your rental. I just went up a little
more. Funny idea of romantic.
Sully.
Thanks, Floyd.
Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other.
Damn, I can get fourth place if I get a low 41.
We have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch.
Borrowed off a couple
what
of
you,
pirates.
What do you do, Melon? What do you, Arams and Panza, do to get lowered? To lower the 40 barrier. Like, there's no one in the 40s. There's only you three in the 39s, you in the 38, and then
so
41, fourth place. What
right.
Did you guys do?
You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
You were in the 40s, but not anymore. Well, we grinded for a year while you were away. Yeah. I'm gonna end the stream because I don't have much more time to do another one. So, yeah. It was a good stream already. We got two PBs. That's good. Back to back. That's crazy. And I even got... Oh, no. It wasn't back to back. I think I did another 10 plus 10 in the middle, then I got this one, but it's still pretty good. I'm happy. I got ahead of Anthony, that's what I wanted. Let's see if he comes back after his time got beaten. Thanks, Stager, I appreciate it. So yeah, let me bring you guys to my room.